No, just like there have been great advances in storage capacity of movies and other electronic media, so have advances been made in education. Nonlinear represents one of these great advances. Now, in order for you to understand what exactly nonlinear is, we need to make a quick comparison, a quick view of the standard educational model.